I knew that right hand rod of yours was going to go. I told you, didn't I? I saw a fish just roll over them baits a few minutes ago. Do you need a hand? Okay. Well, I'm knackered. Oh, it looks a good fish, mate. Just in time. Ooh, another pasty. Come on, come on, come on, yeah! Well done, Martin. We thought it was going to go 20, because it does look a 20, doesn't it? It spawned out, I think. Oh yeah, look at that. That's a lovely fish. Oh yeah, that's just pukka. And you know something, mate, you just deserve that fish so much.
I didn't think I was going to get it. I got going about half an hour, so that was...
It's pukka timing.
The old buzzer went off and I thought, that's Steve's buzzer again.
Look at that beauty. That's an absolute clonker. Look at the size of the pecs on it.
Yeah, they're real.
The way it goes. Whoa. How does it feel, mate?
Come on!
Come on! Well, there you go. I'm round again. Literally 5 minutes after the last one. Two spots that I prepared this morning are just coming good. And I said when I left, didn't I, you could get another one. This is excellent.
I mean, don't think this is normal for the Woolpack.
Well, we've just caught it on a good day. And we've worked at this as well, mate. We've been working at it.
That's 2 weeks
left. Well, keep the pressure on. That's the main thing. It's coming in now. It's had a mouthful of air. That's all it needs. Good boil. That looks a good fish. That's it. Come on, Martin. Come on, my son. Whoa! Last dash for freedom there. Still got plenty of go in it, that fish, ain't it, mate? Now wind down on that bloody fish. Get her in. Here she comes. Here she comes. That's a nice mirror, mate. Come on! Who gives a shit about wet feet? You'd go swimming.
Another double.
Another double. Day of the doubles, or what?
Right.
Here we go, moment of truth.
19 and a half.
Let me hold them scales. That's got to be a 20.
No, it's not. It's 19-12.
Look, look, it's going down 21 now, look.
Call it 19-12.
Well done, Martin.
It's
a lovely fish. It's big for 19-12, isn't it? I tell you, these are all spawned out fish, mate, we're catching here. Yeah. These doubles, or at least this one and the last one, definitely would have been 20s this time last week. What was it again? 19 and a half? 19-12.
I don't think it's the, it might be interesting to know if it's the one I caught the other day.
now it isn't. There you go, a couple of pictures, and I'll do one a little bit closer. There you go, mate.
Yeah, good man.
That's a pukka fish.
Very nice. Well done for that one.
Two fish in what, 10 minutes?
Yeah, that's one of the best little moments of my carp fishing, I must admit.
And how does that feel, mate?
That feels unbelievable and amazing out of the Woolpack.
Well done, mate. Congratulations.
Yeah, I've got to go home now and get the kids.
Yeah, well. That's parented, mate. Well, I'm still panting from running and filming Martin, the man. Pukka, eh? I feel really good that he's caught a fish. Me sitting here, you know, with three runs, and you know, we work together as a team, and he's been down, you know, putting the bait in, and yeah, he's had a few fish, but I'm real pleased that he's got that one. Real pleased. Saw that fish roll about 2 or 3 minutes, and I radioed him. I said, fish just rolled almost right over your bait, and away it went. Textbook style. When you got angling mates like Martin and you go fishing with them and you're catching fish together, it's the best feeling. It doesn't matter about the size of the fish, it's what angling's about. It's not just a solitary pursuit, it's about friendship and camaraderie. That's what it's about. And I feel great, like I caught the fish myself. Well, I did rake the swim out this morning, spent an hour doing it and baited it up for him. So yeah, I feel good. This is great. We love the Woolpack. Day of the doubles.